We're standing on this beautiful day at the Main Quadrangle at UCC, which is divided into three sections, the East Wing, the North Wing and the West Wing. What most people don't know is that the West Wing is actually a replica or a rebuild of the original West Wing, which was burned in a fire in 1862. The story of the fire and the controversy which followed is part of our daily tours at UCC. The story begins here.